In this video, I'm going to explain about a class constructor, that is how to create a class constructor in C# example. In this video, you will learn that how to create a constructor in C# programs with example, and when constructor get called, and what are the important points to be remember about a constructor here in C#. So let's begin with the discussion about some important points to be remembered for constructor in C#. What are that important points? Here are some of the important points about class constructor in C# programming. The first important point is that class constructor is a special method that have same name as class name. For example, if a class name is car, then the constructor name will also be car. So constructor name is similar to the name of the class. Second point, the class constructor does not have return type, means it does not return anything, whereas the other method of a class have return types like void, integer, float, double, etc. The third and important point is that constructor get called automatically every time whenever we create an object of the class. Whenever we create an instance of the class, the constructor get automatically called each time for each object. Similarly, suppose in our last program, when I create an object for Maruti, then constructor will be called automatically. Here just see an example. Here I am making a constructor. As you know, constructor have no return type, but constructor have access modifier like public, private and protected. Here I am creating a constructor named car. The name is same as the class name car. Next I am creating non-constructor method which have return type void and the method run. In this I am just printing the statement car is running. Now one more class is here named class sample. In this, I am specifying the main function. Now, we now create an object of the class car and the constructor of class will call automatically. How? Here I am creating an object of the car class called named Maruti, and then I am going to call the run method of the car class using the object Maruti. So here in C# source code, when we create an object Maruti, for example car Maruti equal new car, then constructor will be called automatically. Let's see how by running this program. So I'm just running this program using F11 key. So whenever the object is created, the control will automatically call the constructor of the car class, and the statement within constructor is executed and print the output constructor on the output screen. Next line, this line will call the run method of the class Maruti. This is the run method, and the second output printed here is that car is running. So similarly when we create one more object Honda of car class, then again constructor will be called, means as many times as you create the object of the class using a new keyword, then constructor will get called every time automatically. Now I'm calling run method of the class using the object Honda with dot operator. Now I'm running. The first time when I'm creating the object of the car class, that is Maruti, then the constructor is called and run method is also called by the object of the Maruti. Now when again I'm creating one more object of the car class named Honda, again constructor is called and the run method is again called with the object Honda. So as many objects as you are created for the class, for each object constructor get called automatically. So this is all about a constructor. So as a conclusion, at last conclusion is that whenever we create an object of a class using new keyword, then constructor of the class get called automatically. So this is our final conclusion, is that whenever we create an object of a class using new keyword, then constructor of the class get automatically called. So this is all about the class constructor here in C# programming. Thank you. If you like this video, then please share and subscribe my YouTube channel.